It's another day here aboard the Oasis of the Seas, and we have plenty to do, so let's get started. I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting this time. So here for breakfast, they have a bagel bar, and they have cream cheese and other items you can add to your bagels. Okay, so we just had breakfast, like my little cheeseburger bag. That's because we're gonna be doing a little Johnny Rockets for lunch today. And the girls are very fancy. Okay, let's go to deck 5 because there's a line dancing class. They got these at Curaçao yesterday. Curaçao. They're so beautiful. There's a line dancing class. There is another scavenger hunt. I'm hopeful that it's different from the one we just did. Ven, mami, ven por aquí. There's a card making class. I'm excited. So we just had breakfast. Okay guys, so we're back at the pub now because we are going to be doing another scavenger hunt. I'm hopeful that it's not the same items as the last time, but if they are, then at least we have the upper hand that we know where to go and it's a little bit quicker, I guess. I mean, we have the upper hand because we're always in this ship in particular, so we know where everything is, but we're hopeful that it's different just so it's a little bit challenging and we are after that trophy. Okay, it's a completely different scavenger hunt, which I'm super excited about. Let's get started. Wow!
Plus, you brought a deck
with me. So we are now at the Spotlight Karaoke because there's some Zen coloring happening and they have a whole bunch of coloring pages for you to pick from. Here comes Gigi. And you can pick. And then there's some colors in here. So let's get some crayons out.
Which one am I gonna color? Ooh. I don't know which one I might.
So pick the one that you guys want and let's get to coloring, a little Zen activity. So do you guys remember when we spoke about the Royal Caribbean app on a previous episode? Well, this is it right here. And this app is my saving grace whenever I'm on a ship. This gives me everything that is happening on a daily basis. And right here, I found the name, the Tunes Diva Hits Edition, and I reserved it and I made it to that event and we had a fantastic time. Okay, I'll close my eyes.
Oh my god.
In 3, 2, 1.
It's another one. I have my own.
It's another one.
Oh.
It's another one. Look, look, we have another.
It's like
one.
It's like winning a Grammy. I won the lyric challenge.
They're not mine.
I want to thank you all. Thank you, Vu, for this honor. So we made it back to Boleros. We are going to be doing some pop-up cards. It's gonna be exciting. The girls got because we won the lyric challenge, they got some koozies, some stress balls. So we have all of the parts and the little cards and the scissors, and we're ready to go. Oh, how beautiful. Okay, now open it. Aww.
Little heart inside.
So cute. So now that we're done with our pop-up card activity, we are heading to the boardwalk for a Johnny Rockets lunch. It's definitely tradition that towards the end of our trip, we head on over to Johnny Rockets and we have one of those delicious cheeseburgers, the cheese fries. Right, Aloha? The cheese fries and the whole... I thought you just wanted it. Okay, so this was my card. Mommy, hold, open it for me. Open it for me. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. It was a super cute craft. Loved it. Okay, let's go to Johnny Rockets. We've made it to Johnny Rockets. Oh, I love this place. They used to have it in Miami, like at International Mall and stuff like that, but then they stopped. Qué rico, let's get food. And I brought this cute little cheeseburger bag to be in theme with the restaurant. I love it. I can't wait for my milkshake to get here so I can put them side by side. Love it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Cheers. Ooh, cheese fries, onion rings. Thank you. This is my favorite burger. It's the Route 66. It has onions, mushrooms, and Swiss. Delicious. My favorite type of burger. They got regular cheeseburgers. And my husband got the original, which is all the good stuff in it. Well, well, well. What have we here? Rock climbing people? There goes Aloha. Coco Wing. I'll take you up now. Bang. Look at them. Look at them. Okay, so we are heading on over to the Adventure Ocean floor because they have a family science class.
Of course.
They have a family science class coming.
It's at 14.
5:15. And then the girls like to play in the family play area. So let's head on over to Adventure Ocean.
14.
That is 14. We've made it to the workshop for another family science class. I'm here super early. Usually when I come, the line goes like beyond and around the corner, but I'm here on time because I want to make sure that we get seats because it's a little bit of a hard time when there's no seats available for the science experiments. So we are here in the boardwalk. We are going to be doing a little face painting, a little night session face painting. Look at that, how beautiful it is at night. And the carousel lit up with all the stores.
The what?
So for dinner, we've done so many activities, we actually missed dinner. So we're actually having some food at the Windjammer. So that's a wrap on another day aboard the Oasis of the Seas. Make sure you stay tuned for our next episode next week. So incredibly excited to showcase to you guys everything we're doing. It's a lot of fun and there's a lot of stuff to do. So I'm hopeful that these videos are super informative and that you're able to kind of map out things that you really, really want to do when you come aboard the Oasis or any Royal Caribbean cruise. Thank you so much for following along today. Don't forget to click that comment, share, and subscribe. Follow us on Instagram at Teatime with Aloha and Coco, and I'll see you in our next video. Bye. Tune in next Sunday for another Teatime Travels episode.